Empress Kaido believes that the Shadow Legion here are commanded by the defector Scion, Yurix. It would explain their interest in Maya's research and the Echo. It wouldn't just be access to the Vex simulation network and raising an army of her own collective to subsume Seoul. She can use her Echo to control Vex, but these are under her command completely. She's converting them to serve her. Do they even know what they're doing?